Esto, ¿eh?
Thank you.
Everybody listen, yeah, we doing it tonight. Even to my man with the purple shirt too, and my man with the camera, how you doing, my dude? With the umbrella that you got up on your side, at least make it rain, who can pull up tonight? What's up, my lady in the black, my lady with the skirt, and my man with the nice shirt got over.
Thank you. showed up in words and ruined your black tie, babe.
Yo, I'm sorry, I've been trying to go on live, but I keep having a connection error. Venezuela. Look at when I'm the only one here with an umbrella, it's crazy. I gotta work on this street. That's like me and somebody else with umbrella down here. Like my iPhone is waterproof, but I don't think my Game Boy is waterproof.
From being in a woo mood. It's a chemical reaction with your woo senses in your brain, and it's crazy. Anyway, it starts to get out of here. But that being said,
gotta leave, man. That's the way it goes. See you later to my dude. Later to my dude. Shout out to the people walking down the street. Yeah, to my man.
Can you stand over here for a ride? What the? What? Hell no. What I look like? You want me just staying here? What I look like? What kind of simp do I look like? Don't buy it. Can she stand over here while you waiting for her ride? Like, who does that? Like, what? I was like, hell no. But yeah, man, I'm not the only one down here with an umbrella, man. I gotta protect my equipment, that way I can give you that video. I'm about to go to second, see what they're doing. Maybe Printer's Alley. Yeah. Oh, that's romantic. Okay, the line is long. Yeah, I can prepare tonight. But the other girl that came to me, you know what I'm saying? If I wasn't a gentleman, you know. That girl want me to stop walking too. Man, what kind of stuff was that? But yeah, man, I'm about to go on Second Avenue, man, and then maybe some Quinta's Alley, and then I gotta go home, y'all. Second Avenue. And again, I'm sorry, I tried to go on live multiple times and the connection was not happening. I keep getting errors. Actually, there's another way to get to Quinta's Alley. And I actually park far too. I park like I need to exercise. So this is Puente Zali. I'm not even sure you can see it. Take your place on Pointer's Alley. Yo, this is like some this is like some scary stuff of like Stranger Things. You know, like when there was at the on the beach on the was that Stranger Things or was that another movie? It's just like some type of scary movie type stuff. Okay, I'm in my umbrella here. Quinta's Alley. Let's go. Bourbon Street. I saw that's that New Orleans. That's that New Orleans vibe.